किड्स, नमस्ते बच्चों, कैसे हो आप सब? गुड, ओके. दिस इज आवर हिंदी क्लास. सिंस इट्स ट्यूसडे वी हैव हिंदी क्लास एंड इन हिंदी क्लास वी वर लर्निंग द फिफ्थ लाइन प फ ब भ म प फ ब भ म. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो दीज आर द लेटर्स वी हैव लर्नड. And today we are doing the review of the same. Okay, so without wasting any time, quickly take out your Adharika book, because since we are doing the review, we need to do some writing activity in the book. So before starting writing, for today's date 22/12/20. Okay, so here what we are going to do, pa, ha, ba, bha, ma is given. So you have to look and write the letters in the given below lines. Okay. Once you finish this, we are going to do some activity here. So here, चित्र देखें और शब्द का पहला वर्ण लिखें. That means look at the picture and write the first letter, beginning letter from which the picture name starts. Okay. So what is the first picture? Phool. Phool. So what is the beginning letter? Pha. You have to write. Okay. So this is pha. Okay. Pha. फूल. नेक्स्ट दिस वन इज बकरी. बकरी, बकरी मीन्स गोट. ओके, बक, बकरी. व्हाट्स द थर्ड पिक्चर? पत्ता. पत्ता, पत्ता मीन्स लीफ. प, पत्ता. ओके, दिस इज पत्ता. नेक्स्ट राइट साइड बिल्ली. बिल्ली, ब, बिल्ली. So you have to write billy. Next, this one is bhalu. Bhalu means bear. So bhalu, bh, bh. This is bh, bhalu. Okay. Last one is more. More means peacock. More. This is ma, ma. More. Okay, so you have to write the name of the first letter. Okay, for you have to write the first letter of the name of this pictures. Next, here one interesting activity is given. Okay, छुटे हुए भाग को भाग में रंग भरकर चित्र पूरा करें. That means the first half is colored and the second half is not colored. So you have to color the same pattern. So here red color will come red and yellow color. So you have to keep the same color as it given in the left side for the kite and for the butterfly also. The same you have to color here in the wings. The left side wings color is given, or the same you have to color in the right side also. Isn't that so simple and interesting, children? So grab your crayons and color these two pictures for today's date on the chalk. Okay, so do finish this 2-page, take the picture of it and send it in group. Until I meet you in the next new day, it's your G saying bye. Dhanyavaad.